Since the 80s, Dayanita Singh plays, questions, and subverts modes of presentation and diffusion of photography. Illustrated with images of Singh's work and installation shots, the catalogue associated to the exhibition Dancing with My Camera also includes a series of scholarly essays about Singh's work, situating it in relation to topics such as Indian classical music, traditions of the photographic, the archive, choreography, and economies of reproduction.